Mr. Casey, Kenneth, and Brian. Talk to my wife.